Assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Tehreen Maruf. I am studying in 10th standard of Junaid English Medium School, Kudchi. First of all, I welcome you to the virtual exhibition. My topic name is Simple Electric Fan. Today I am going to explain about application of electric motor in different component. It is used in electric fan, refrigerator, mixer, washing machine, computer, MP3 players, etc. Here I have made a simple electric fan in which I have used DC motor. Do you know what is electric motor? Electric motor is a rotating device which convert electrical energy to mechanical energy. Do you know how an electric motor works? It works on the principle of magnetic effect of electric current or Fleming left hand rule. Current in the coil ABCD enters from the source battery through conducting brushes X and flows back to the battery through brushes Y. Notice that the current in arms AB of the coil flows from A to B, in arms CD in flows from C to D, that is opposite to the direction of current through arms AB. On applying Fleming left hand rule, from the direction of force on a current carrying conductor in a magnetic field. See, I have made a model of simple electric fan. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe our Junaid Online YouTube channel.